Hello friends, today I am making another soup recipe, called chicken bean soup. Take 4 tablespoons oil, 500 grams minced chicken and fry it for 5 to 7 minutes until light brown. Then add 5 chopped garlic cloves, 3 chopped green chilies or jalapenos and saute for 3 minutes. Afterwards add 1 medium chopped onion, 1 chopped green capsicum and saute for 3 more minutes. Now add 2 tablespoons tomato paste, 1.5 teaspoon salt, 1/2 a tablespoon sugar, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon paprika powder, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon oregano, and saute for 2 minutes. Then add 1 cup tomato sauce and mix. Now add 2 cups of chicken stock along with 1 cup red kidney beans and 1 cup sweet corn and bring it to a boil. Turn the flame to low and let it simmer for 30 minutes. Our soup is now ready. Add some shredded cheddar cheese and some jalapenos. Serve hot and enjoy. Follow The Halal Kitchen on YouTube for more tasty recipes.